Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel JNB World. So in my today's class, I am going to discuss about how can you insert combo box then list box in your form in MS Access. Okay, so let's start. So for this you have to see my full video, and please, if you are new to my channel, then subscribe my channel for the latest update. Okay, so let's start. So see here, I have already made one database. The name of the database is school. Okay, so I am just opening this database, and see here in the left hand side, I have made three tables. Okay, on this database: student table, faculty table, and student details table. So I will going to show you the form of student details. Okay, so for this I have just select this student details table, and then I want to go to the option create and then form. So this thing I have already made in my previous class. Okay, so see here, this is the form, okay, of student details. Okay, but this form is the current, means default view is layout view. Okay, so you can go to the option view, and see here you can find three views are there: form view, layout view, design view. Okay, this thing I have already discussed in my previous class. Okay, so in form view, see here, this is the form view, and in form view the user can enter the value, the user can see the output. Okay, see here, this is the form view. Next one is layout view. Layout view is the default view. When you create a form, the default view will be provided by the MS Access. Okay, so this is the default view where you can see your form, and see in the, you can see the field list in the right hand side. And design view is the view where you can design your fields. You can enter the different features here, you can design your everything in design view. So everything we have to design in design view. Okay, so in our form we have to enter the combo box. Okay, so combo box is used for, you know, for searching something based on some particular details. Okay, say for example, I want to search the details based on the name of the student. So for that particular use, we have to use the combo box. Okay, so for using the combo box, you have to go to the option design, and then in the control group you have to go to the option combo box. See here, combo box option is there. So just select on this, and then you can place anywhere in your form. Okay, so after placing this, this option will come. I want the combo box to look up the values in a table. I will type the value, then find a record on my form based on the value I select in my combo box. So I want this option, third one, because I want the value based on some particular option. Then next, then based on the name, it will give you the form result. So I'm entering this S name, then next. So see here, these four details I have made: Nia, Ria, Raj, Pini, and then next. Then you can change your combo box, means your detail name. So I am changing this one as student name. Okay, and then click on finish. Okay, so this is my combo box. I just selecting this one, and yeah, this thing is okay. You can make it alignment. You can make some alignment here, everything you can do. Okay, so you can make this thing is like this way, so that it can be very beautiful. Okay, so next I have to go to the option view, and then form view. So see here, this is my form, and this is the searchable field. Okay, the name of the field is student name. So after clicking on this, see here, this option will come automatically. Okay, when I click on this, see here, the result will automatically changes. Then Nia, Okay, so this way you can use the combo box in your form. Okay, now I am going to the option second one. I want the list box. This one, the combo box. What in combo box? You can keep this way. But I want another one is there. One option is there, that is list box. So for this, you have to go to the option view, design view, and in design view, see here. Below of the combo box, one list box is there. You just click on this, you just place this thing. Okay, after this, same way you have to click on this third option based on the selected, then next, then I want based on the say subject, then next, then this subject will be displayed, then next, then say subject, then finish. Okay, this subject is displayed here. Okay, so next I have to go to the option view, then form view. See here in subject, in list. So one more thing is there, I have to give the design view is like this way. Let's see here. Okay, so next one is say go to the form view. Now see in list view, in this way you can see the list. So my list is very short. For this it is showing only like this, but if your list is very long, you can just clicking on the option and then you can see your list. Say finance, then see this will change. Computer science, this will change. Okay, so this is the use of all, how you can create your combo box and list box in your form in MS Excel. So okay, so if you like my video, then please like the video, share this video with your friends, and please, if you are new to my channel, then subscribe my channel for the latest update. Thank you all.